Good morning, viewers out there. This morning I'm in my backyard. It is the second day of the week. I should say this only once. It's the second day of the week. They call it Monday, but even on the morning were the first day. It is day. So I'm going to cook from my garden, straight from my garden. I have some cabbage over there. I'm gonna get the leaves. Pick those leaves out, those green leaves, and over there I have bell pepper. And I'm gonna get everything from my garden. Thyme, everything this morning I'm gonna cook. It's gonna be from my garden. Live and direct, you're getting it now. So you're not gonna hear me talk much, but you can see me in action as I go along the plantation. Alright. let's check out a pot. See what it look like. Oh yes, coming to come. There you go. See that? Eating from a supermarket in my backyard. Fresh vegetable. Mm. This is the cabbage, you know? The green part of the cabbage skin, you know? So cook it up. So watch me now. I gotta eat something now, you know? We have boiled banana, corn, and yam. This is how you do it. If it was at the bush, I would use coca leaf. Yes, sir. Right, everything here is right, dish right here.